You know, it's a tradition that every year we have been donating some top line of the Palladium on the date of its anniversary. This is the 9th time that we are doing this. And every year the amount is only going up. So that is, we are more encouraged because the amount is going up. You know, we do a lot of business, but people forget that you have to give back to the society what you at times earn back. So this is one of the small contributions that Phoenix is doing from its side for the society, and especially these young children who will see some advantage out of this. So thank you, Smile Foundation, for taking this opportunity and giving us this opportunity also. And thank you, Sonakshi, so much. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. So now I would like to ask Manisha, how are you feeling getting associated with Palladium this time? And
See, with Palladium, the association again is going bigger and better with times. But a special mention is very much required because Sonakshi remembered us right from her first film. I would go back to Dabang. The first screening that she hosted was for the Children of Smile Foundation. So for us, it is always very emotional whenever we get a call from her to come forward and support our initiatives. And girl children and education for the girl child has been very dear to her. And Palladium has been very forthcoming for nutrition and education. Thank you so much, sir. Means a lot to us at Smile Foundation. Thank you.
Thank you so much. And now, Sonakshi, how are you feeling coming here and celebrating the 9th anniversary of Palladium here with the Children of Smile Foundation?
It's great, especially because it's for such a wonderful cause. And like I said, it's not us that put a smile on their faces. It's them that give us the opportunity to do so. And I'm so happy that I've been able to, you know, help in some way. But honestly, it's just... I don't know, I guess you can say you're working through God, and I love doing whatever little that I can. And I will continue to be consistent because it just makes me very happy in my heart. So thank you very much.
Thank you so much. And now I think Smile Foundation, they want to give a token of appreciation, a token of love to Sonakshi, because you have always been a change maker for Smile Foundation. So that's a small certificate of appreciation and love from Smile Foundation to Sonakshi.
My biggest token of appreciation is here, which I will keep very safely with myself.
Great. Yeah. Thank you so much. And now we will be doing a quick media interaction. We will be taking a few questions from the media.
Sure.
Thank you.
Thank you so
much. Thank you, sir.
Can I ask any questions?
Let me.
So questions from the media are welcome. If you want to ask any question, you can please raise your hand. If you want me to pass the mic to you, I can do that.
Can you do it from here?
And we would request you to ask questions relevant, related to the event, to this particular event. Yes. Okay, I think that's too far. You can ask your question. I'll forward it to you. Yes, there's a mic. Yeah.
Hello, Sonakshi.
Hi.
I just want to ask that I've seen your movies. You are really means unique from the other celebrities. Like you are very fast forward, and I see.
Fast forward.
I mean, like very honest with the audience. Like not other celebrities. I follow you on Instagram and see your pics. So, what about your other upcoming movies like Dabang 3?
Thank you. Yes, that is one of my upcoming movies. I have Kalank, which is going to be my next release, and then I will start shooting for Dabang 3 very soon. And a couple of more very interesting projects, which I will tell you when it's the right time. But yeah, thank you for your support and love. Always.
All the best.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Any more questions from the media? Any more questions? Thank you so much.
Thank you, Sonakshi.
Stand straight.
Thank you.
So, ma'am, it's a 9th anniversary of Palladium and they are collaborating with the Smile Foundation. So, what do you like to say about the unique idea?
I think it's fantastic and I think it's a wonderful initiative that they have come forward and given, you know, such a big percentage of their proceeds to a charity like Smile Foundation. And, you know, whatever little we do goes a really long way. And I always love seeing the smiles on these kids' faces. So I do whatever little bit that I can. And it's amazing just being here.
Jaise aapne kaha ki aapka like relation with Smile Foundation has been since the first film. How has the journey been, or what brings you back every time you are, if I have to ask you?
I think, you know, we are very fortunate that we are put in a position where we are able to help people, and if we do not make use of that, you know, that I think is the biggest sin in life. So, truly thankful to God for whatever He's given me, and whatever I can give back in whatever way that I can, I try and do my bit. This is also a part of that, and I hope that it goes a long way for them. Because these kids deserve all the happiness in the world, just like any other kid, you know. They just happen to be a little less fortunate than the others. So I don't think that should stop them from attaining the kind of happiness that they deserve. So.
Okay, ma'am, apart from Kalang, you have also done one iconic song called Mugra.
Yeah.
So anything you'd like to share, because it's an iconic song of Helen, ma'am.
I'm very excited. In fact, it's my second song of Helen Aunty this year. I did Chin Chin Choo also, and I'm really looking forward to it because she's such a legend, and you know, the song is so catchy. They've redone it very, very well, and we had a blast shooting it, so I can't wait for it to release.
So
yeah.
Actually, one of your most loved films is Lutera, which you did with Phantom Films. The Phantom Films is it's dissolved, as we all know, and there are various reasons, allegations against Vikas Bell. Discussion is going on in the film industry. Many actors, actresses have spoken up about the allegations that have been put on him of sexual harassment. What is your reaction when you hear such things within the film industry, such cases, such
See, incidents? All I'm going to say is that should women speak up when they have been wronged? Of course, 100%. Should the men who have wronged the women be punished? 200%, yes. But I also feel that the facts and figures should be verified before the media talks about it, before we talk about it. If it's in the hands of the law, I think the law should take its course. And but yes, definitely, women should speak up, and the men who have committed such things should be punished. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Sonakshi ma'am.